Huh. What is this bridge doing here? Oh, I know. This bridge is here to watch the latest episode of Extended Play, the Let's Play by SimNation. And yes, indeed, this is yet another beautiful bridge. A beautiful SimCity bridge. That is actually quite weird if you look at it. Look at it. It is kind of weird. But just wait for it to light up, and oh, you'll be amazed. By the way, this is a great view, by the way. Oh yes, this is a wonderful view of the city. Oh yes, just look at this. Oh yes, oh yes, oh, nerdgasm. Oh yes, look at this, lighting up. The city is far away, lighting up way more than your city can, but it does not matter, because yes, we are back with the Let's Plays. The extended plays, the Let's Plays by SimNations, and all that, the SimNations, because there are many. Alright, so, ooh, going heaps. Alright, point is, yes, we're back in Rainy Islands. So what is going on here? Well, on last episode you might have seen that there were some growth going on here. Oh, there's actually a party going on here. You can see all the other cities fully grown, and I'm the only guy who is really not providing anything. But you want to see something even cooler? Something even... No, not that. No, I don't want this. No. There we go. And wealth, global. There we go. Wealth of SimNation. Rank number one. All thanks to you, we already have almost 90,000 people. That is, well, just way more than what the other guy has. So, well, the other guy is... have. So great job, guys. You guys did it. That was an amazingly beautifully done job, but we're not done, because we said, hey, why stop in, you know, Gaul? Well, we, oh, this changed to 92. All right, we're doing even better, because they update hourly according to their lawyers. My point is, this, why not reach 150,000? I'm like, well, maybe, yeah, maybe we should try. So, you know, this is the current status of the region, and as you can see, many are like fully grown. You can see this is SimCity Bryans and Archers, Supermax, Pink in the Brain, and just a bunch of them. And you can see new people just join, and you actually get to see now Ricardo Tanaka here. You get to see Durandal, who took over some, you know, some people that are not really responding, so yeah, might as well. And there's actually a couple spots left, and if they're not filled in, I'll keep inviting more people from the list. So if you have a pending invite on Origin, you should totally get it, because that's probably me inviting you to, well, what seems to be the most polluted region of all. Look at that. Man. Is it really that polluted? Alright. But back to our city, because that's what we care right now for some reason. Why are... It's too bright. It's too bright down the far. Yeah, oh my god, it's too bright. Alright, point is, what is this bridge for? Well, let me tell you. I decided this island right here would be a beautiful place for A, this beautiful Christmas tree, and second of all, for a mega tower. So we're gonna do that. So actually, we're gonna come here to a elite mega tower, and we're gonna open with this. All right, and we can place it, which is great, because I tried it before and I could, now I can't, so psh, that's beautiful. What we're gonna do is actually destroy this, and we're gonna place a mega tower, and then we'll see how we make it fit with whatever we... All right, there we go. So yeah, that's a fine spot, I agree. Ah, beautiful. And then we'll see if we can connect this the good way. Ah, let's, yeah, let's use this, and, nope. Oh, wait. Oh, yes. Ah, yes, extended play. Sorry, I had to say it. Anyway. Yes, I don't know, I guess we need medium tech. I have no idea. That'll be fine. That'll be fine. I think we won't really get people to live here, to work here. Oh, I don't know. I'm getting headaches. Point is, let's connect this. Wait, let's connect it. Well, you know, it's building, it's do all that. We're gonna take this. Oh, there are people already. Oh, so cute. We're gonna plug this. Here. Oh, there we go. Oh, beautiful. Just, ah, oh, yes, the sun rising. Oh, that was weird. The sun rising somewhere. Oh, there we go. Oh, yes. I love this game. I love how beautiful this game is. There's one thing you cannot argue about, how beautiful this game is. It's just, oh man. All right, we're gonna add, yeah, sorry, motorbikes, truck, an elephant going by my house. We're gonna add an apartment level. Yep, because this is the mega tower of the city. I decided I'm only gonna build one. That's gonna be all. I guess this would be a fine spot. Oh, actually, you know what we need to do? We need to raise the land value of this. Let me check. Yeah, currently it's zero. So we may want to increase zero. Zero, not good. Zero, not good. I know it for a fact. They don't like zero. They like one. They don't like two. They're okay with three, but four, they go like, ah, I don't care about it anymore. I don't know why, guys. I don't know why. If you made any sense out of that, you rock. That's all I'm gonna say. I don't know, should I just go shops here? Ah, yeah, I want shops here for some reason. I don't know. Alright, and then we're gonna put a mall level for wealthy people. And I think that's gonna be good. I think that's actually gonna be good. And how about some more shops here? For some reason, I want shops. And we should do something fancy with this connection. Fancy. Extra fancy. Let's see what we can do that is fancy, but it's not disruptive. Oh, well, that's disruptive in some sense. Wait, that would be amazing if I could just go around. Oh, that'd be badass. Can we do that? Wait. Oh, stupid guide. Hold on. So bad, it's good. Oh my god, look at it. Oh my god, so horrible. Oh my god, it's terrible, but I'm totally gonna do it. Is it like, no, wait. Oh, I cannot see anything. What did I do? Oh my god. It's funny they go like, no, road too steep, but then they do this. Who can explain me that? This is horrible. We're gonna destroy this. Nice try though, nice try, but I mean, to be honest, I mean, come on. Let's give it that one more shot. No, definitely not that. Or maybe, I got it, I got this, wait. It's all looking weird now, hold on. I always have so many issues with roads, guys. I don't know why, it's like SimCity, hates me or something. Yeah, I know, man, I know. Wait for it. Ooh. Wait for it. Legendary. There we go. Alright. Oh no, this doesn't look good anymore. Oh, this one futuristic. I know, it looks roller coaster-y. That's not even. That's what I hate about this tool. It's never even. It just never is. No, I cannot live with this. Sorry, you're gonna take the bridge. Yeah, that's what's gonna happen. But we can use this. We can totally use this once I destroy that. Because we can go like this, and this is actually land we can actually zone and do fancy things with. Well, since we're at it. Wait. I still wanna do something with this. I'm a terrible person. No, it's impossible. It's impossible. Alright, never mind. Well, we're still gonna get some people in here. Alright. Yes. So, more people. And maybe we should get a... Do we need a control net for this or not? We need more workers. Yeah, about that. I made a funny decision in my city not to have any low wealth people. Alright, so we do have some areas with low wealth people. You can clearly see that. By, well, just, you know, where they're trying to live. Oh man, this is not good. Just wait for this to go, like, higher density. That'll be fine. It'll be fine. Actually, you know what? We're gonna put a medium wealth level just for the sake of just having something. Oh, but then they won't have anywhere to shop. It'll take more space. Too much sewage? What are you talking about? Oh no, why? Oh no, why? Oh no, why? Seriously, what? Oh, there's a park here. Alright, sorry. Don't let that freaking monster come here for me again. Alright. And then we're gonna take the... Oh no, we cannot take this. We're gonna take this. Oh yeah, this is perfect. Oh yes, I found it. I found one spot for this. Well, I can, maybe I can find a better spot for this that is farther from the city and that doesn't disturb that much. Maybe I can find a spot for it, then it's not gonna bother me so much. Or not. Nope. I agree. Nope. Just not gonna happen, man. Nope. Oh wait, this is a fine spot. Alright, here. Oh wait, they have to come work here? Are they gonna do that? Cause they're like, eh, I don't care. Don't mind. I'm not gonna risk it. I'm sure they do, but you know what? It's gonna look prettier here anyways. And you know that. You know it will. So just come on. And yes, we're gonna fully upgrade this. I maybe I shouldn't have. I would have gotten the no cost one, definitely. That's for sure. Point is, alright. It's higher. Oh yes. Alright, we got control net. We're fine. We had on the region. It does not matter. Come on. Suck up all the control net. Be controlled. I want you to be controlled. Oh, there we go. Oh yes. And we're making space. We're doing great. Alright, yeah, so medium. I'll get you shoppers, but first let me get a medium apartment level because of, you know, the whole city falling apart for not having like any kind of other wealth. What's going on? Oh, so cool. That's really cool. What about worker shortage? Oh, I know that the whole city has that issue. Well, especially because of, you know, not having medium wealth. Yeah, not having medium wealth, it's killing me, man. Oh, look at that. How did you guys manage to be here? Oh, I see. Alright. Now we're gonna put something for medium wealth. Just medium wealth. Actually, we're gonna go like this freaking park. Well, what just happened? I got it. Gotta put it on the other end. So it extends the wealth from that here. There we go. Now it's working. Yeah, you can rebuild there. Sorry, I made unthoughtful decisions. This is gonna keep you, you know, on futurization stuff. So this is a bridge of the future, huh? Look at that, I didn't know that. Why do I feel like people come here to get high? All right, let's schedule an event. I'm gonna have to remove this. No one in the city likes that spot. Like, oh, it's nasty. Full of medium wealth people. Why? No, we need crappy people working here. You can't call them crappy. According to my lawyers, what I meant is that I needed really talented people that could not be found in other kinds of wealth that are very talented in their own ways. There, I said it. I put that gun down. Alright, good. So, look at the people just coming here and go like, oh, this is so cool, bye. This is the road to the future. We don't want to take it. That's basically what's going on there. Oh, alright. Oh, there we go. Yes. Anyway, I'm happy you guys. Whoa, why am I making so much money? I love the hit gifts. Oh my god. Oh, look at the buildings, guys. Look at the buildings. I love medium density buildings for like wealthy people. They look really good. Medium wealth, above all. Low wealth, not that much. I like low wealth. Medium wealth, low density buildings. Like this. These houses are beautiful for me. The medium wealth one. The high wealth, they're too pretentious. They're like crappy. Oh, I get a mansion. You're just wasting space. Who are you? But, no. No. We need people. Can I zone here? A scenario could be zoned like, must have. There we go. Just meeting wealth people. That is great. That is great. But we need more. We need even more. We need to zone more. We can't. Who want to live here? Now that's a spot. Not enough workers. Not enough workers. But there you go. Alright. I don't know. Yes, we wanted to get more people. Yeah. More high wealth people. Just to make this thing well unbalanced. So let's see. Right now I'm contributing with, I don't know. Some amount of high wealth people. Let's check by checking workers. So high wealth now. This is workers. Total high wealth jobs. All right, workers. I got 600. This guy has. Seems it right? 15,000. Yeah, I'm not gonna contribute that much. Just look at my terrain. I mean, come on. But I'll contribute a couple thousands. You know, I'll try to do something. I didn't want to build all mega towers. That would have been boring. But not that you did. But just, you know, that would have been much more, you know, better. For actually, this is like poorly done. I mean, clearly, I could have changed things here, like just a lot. Stop. Human is going to school. Well, kittens, you, because you can't. And I, no, you were so beautiful. Bye. Yeah. All right, now it's down. Who wanna come live here? If you can build it, it's yours. Great. I don't care. If you can build it again, it's yours. Let me check. Maybe I have too many. All right. What's going on here? Let me check. Why not? Somebody were like, I got this. That spot's all I needed. Thank you. I just need permission. Yeah, we're just gonna freaking fill this up. Every single corner that we got with people. Is this working? Oh, yes, this is working. Now we got capacity. We're just, you know, what are we doing? We're atomizing it. It's gonna be fun. Just gotta atomize your problems away. Some people drink their problems away. We're just, you know, atomizing them. All right, so I think these guys are happy. Yep. Yeah. Maybe I could get a mall level. Apartment level for medium wealth. Then I wouldn't be contributing, but oh well. I'll just get another one of these. That's how I solve things, guys. And I still got an empty spot for whatever I needed for. So far, so good. I don't really need that. So that's the thing. Oh, cool. But yes. Oh, yes. So yeah, it's been a crazy week. That's why I haven't been posting like videos and so on. And it's not that I did not think of you. Actually, I have many ideas for different videos. I'm thinking which one I should do first. I think I know. One is quite risky, but the other one is not. Because of, you know, legal crap, not because I'm doing something wrong. If anything, I think I'm doing something good. Well, I do believe so. Art shall be shared. Not I don't say illegally, I mean... Point is! Alright, anyway. If I stand too close to this, I'll get, like, flagged on my videos. Anyway, I'm thinking between a couple of ideas. I may just get on that one that I want to do. It's gonna be interesting. What's going on here? We have a goal and they don't log in regular so we can transfer cash around. Yeah, alright. Yeah, this guy has been sending so much money around. Look at how much money. Wait, did we actually make another? Wait, let me check. Do we make another record or something? We are rank 3. Oh man. And it's all basically just that guy. It's just basically him. Wow. We are rank 3 on something else by accident. Oh man. Oh, what is this? Alright. Wow. Psh. We definitely won't have, you know, population because we're all high wealth. So, as you can see, like, low wealth makes it. But, you know, crime. Oh, wait, you're ranking who has the worst crime? That is sick. Talking about sickness. That is sick, man. Oh, Green Ridge is probably like they're somewhere else. Where are we even in that? Oh, Wealth of Sim Nation. Oh, actually, we got many cities there. Oh, look at that. Sim Nation Paradise, that's a different one. Oh no, this is not here. There we go. Look at that, guys. Our regions are actually quite green. That's nice. I like to go back to the other region and make it more, you know, make it greener. I love to do that. Anyways. I guess you can just do it with freaking Mega Towers, man. Just put offices and that's it. How are you gonna possibly make what do you like? Oh, you're just renting. Alright, great. And I got a last spot. Do I want a service or what? I guess this. Just get a freaking park and that's it. Then the crown I'll get something that provides money for me because, I mean, it's not that I need it. I just like seeing green numbers. That's my point. You know, but oh well. Yes, let's keep scheduling that because I just love how... Yeah, I'm gonna... waste space for this. Just no mind. And yeah, so all right, well that is my progress and this is the progress of the region. As you can see, doing a lot, and many of you, like, thank you all of you, been doing like a great amazing job. This guy just joined, many of these guys far away just joined, but I'm sure you all do great as well. And hey, we got a solar farm and I heard we got an airport. Let's see if we can click that. Yep, indeed, here's the airport that we got before. No way, is it here? Nope. I got a notification saying, hey, we got an airport, you want to see it? And I was like, I'll see you later. Alright, so, well, either this is an airport, or that is an airport, or that is an airport. Well, that's the thing with, the SimCity, that you never know when there's actually a great work, not a great work area. Point is, that is all for now. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Huh. What is this bridge doing here? Oh, I know. This bridge is here to to watch the latest episode of Extended Play, the Let's Play by SimNation. And yes, indeed, this is yet another beautiful bridge, a beautiful SimCity bridge that is actually quite weird if you look at it. Look at it. It is kind of weird. But just wait for it to light up and you'll be amazed. By the way, this is a great view, by the way. Oh yes, this is a wonderful view of the city. Oh yes, just look at this. Oh yes, oh yes, oh nerdgasm. Oh yes, look at this, lighting up. The city is far away, lighting up way more than your city can, but it does not matter. Because yes, we are back with the Let's Plays, the Extended Plays, the Let's Plays by SimNations, and all that, the SimNations, because there are many. Alright, so, ooh, going heaps, alright, point is, yes, we're back in Rainy Islands. So what is going on here? Well, on last episode you might have seen that there were some growth going on here. Oh, there's actually a party going on here. You can see all the other cities fully grown, and I'm the only guy who is really not providing anything. But you want to see something even cooler? Something even... No, not that. No, I don't want this. No. There we go. And wealth, global. There we go. Wealth of SimNation, rank number one. All thanks to you, we already have almost 90,000 people. That is, well, just... way more than what the other guy has. So, well, the other guys have. So, great job, guys. You guys did it. That was an amazingly, beautifully done job. But we're not done, because we said, hey, why stop in, you know, Gaul? Well, we... Oh, this changed to 92. All right, we're doing even better. Because they update hourly, according to their lawyers. My point is... this, why not reach 150,000? I'm like, well, maybe we should try. So, you know, this is the current status of the region, and as you can see, many are like fully grown. You can see this is SimCity Bryans and Archers, Supermax, Pink in the Brain, and just a bunch of them. And you can see new people just join, and you actually get to see now Ricardo Tanaka here. You get to see Durandal, who took over some, you know, some people that are not really responding, so yeah, might as well. And there's actually a couple spots left, and if they're not filled in, I'll keep inviting more people from the list. So if you have a pending invite on Origin, you should totally get it, because that's probably me inviting you to, well, what seems to be the most polluted region of all. Look at that. Man. Is it really that polluted? Alright. But back to our city, because that's what we care right now for some reason. Why are... it's too bright. It's too bright down the far. Yeah, oh my god, it's too bright. Alright, point is, what is this bridge for? Well, let me tell you. I decided this island right here would be a beautiful place for A, this beautiful Christmas tree, and second of all, for a mega tower. So we're gonna do that. So actually, we're gonna come here to Elite Megatower, and we're gonna open with this. Alright, and we can kind of place it, which is great, because I tried it before, and I could, now I can't, so psh, that's beautiful. What we're gonna do is actually destroy this, and we're gonna place a Megatower, and then we'll see how we make it fade with whatever we... Alright, there we go. So yeah, that's a fine spot, I agree. Ah, beautiful. And then we'll see if we can connect this the good way. Ah, let's use this. And, nope. Not that you did, not that you did, not that you did, but just, you know, that would have been much more, you know, better. For actually, this is, like, poorly done. I mean, clearly, could have change things here, like, just a lot. Stop. Human is going to school. Well, kittens, you, because you can't. And I... No! You were so beautiful. Bye. Yeah. Alright, now it's down. Who wanna come live here? If you can build it, it's yours. Great, I don't care. If you can build it again, it's yours. Let me check. Maybe I have too many. All right. What's going on here? Let me check. Why not? Somebody were like, I got this. That spot's all I needed. Thank you. I just need permission. Yeah, we're just gonna freaking fill this up. Every single corner that we got with people. Is this working? Oh, yes, this is working. Now we got capacity. We're just, you know, what are we doing? We're atomizing it. It's gonna be fun. Just gotta atomize your problems away. Some people drink their problems away. We're just, you know, atomizing them. All right, so I think these guys are happy. Yep. Yeah. Maybe I could get a mall level. No, sorry. Apartment level for medium wealth. Then I wouldn't be contributing, but oh well. I'll just get another one of these. That's how I solve things, guys. And I still got an empty spot for whatever I needed for. So far, so good. I don't really need that. So that's the thing. Oh, cool. But yes. Oh, yes. So yeah, it's been a crazy week. That's why I haven't been posting like videos and so on. And it's not that I did not think of you. I actually have many ideas for different videos. I'm thinking which one I should do first. I think I know. One is quite risky, but the other one is not. Because of, you know, legal crap, not because I'm doing something wrong. If anything, I think I'm doing something good. Well, I do believe so. Art shall be shared. Not I don't say illegally, I mean, point is. All right, anyway. If I stand too close to this, I'll get like flagged on my video. So anyway, I'm thinking between a couple of ideas. I may just get on that one that I want to do. It's gonna be interesting. What's going on here? We have a goal and they don't log in regular, so we can transfer cash around. Yeah, all right. Yeah, this guy has been sending so much money around. Look at how much money. Wait, did we actually make another? Wait, let me check. Do we make another record or something? We are rank 3. Oh man. And it's all basically just that guy. It's just basically him. Wow. We are rank 3 on something else by accident. Oh man. Oh, what is this? Alright. Wow. We definitely won't have, you know, population because we're all high wealth. So as you can see, like, low wealth makes it, but yeah. Oh, wait. Oh yes. Oh yes, extended play. Sorry, I had to say it. Anyway. Yes, I don't know. I guess we need medium tech. I have no idea. That'll be fine. That'll be fine. I think we won't really get people to live here, to work here. Oh, I don't know. I'm getting headaches. Point is, let's connect this. Wait, let's connect it. Well, you know, it's building, it's do all that. We're gonna take this. Oh, there are people already. Oh, so cute. We're gonna plug this. Here. Oh, there we go. Oh, beautiful. Just, oh, yes, the sun rise. Oh, that was weird. The sun rising somewhere. Oh, there we go. Oh, yes. I love this game. I love how beautiful this game is. There's one thing you cannot argue about, how beautiful this game is. It's just, oh, man. All right, we're gonna add, yeah, sorry, motorbikes, truck, an elephant going by my house. We're gonna add an apartment level. Yep, because this is the mega tower of the city. I decided I'm only gonna build one. That's gonna be all. I guess this would be a fine spot. Oh, actually, you know what we need to do? We need to raise the land value of this. Let me check. Yeah, currently it's 0. So we may want to increase 0. 0, not good. 0, not good. I know it for a fact. They don't like 0. They like 1. They don't like 2. They're okay with 3, but 4, they go like, ah, I don't care about it anymore. I don't know why, guys. I don't know why. If you made any sense out of that, you rock. That's all I'm gonna say. I don't know, should I just go shops here? Ah, yeah, I want shops here for some reason. I don't know. Alright, and then we're gonna put a mall level for wealthy people. And I think that's gonna be good. I think that's actually gonna be good. And how about some more shops here? For some reason, I want shops. And we should do something fancy with this connection. Fancy. Extra fancy. Let's see what we can do that is fancy, but it's not disruptive. Oh, well, that's disruptive in some sense. Wait, that would be amazing if I could just go around. Oh, that'd be badass. Can we do that? Wait. Oh, stupid guide. Hold on. So bad, it's good. Oh my god, look at it. Oh my god, so horrible. Oh my god, it's terrible, but I'm totally gonna do it. Is it like, no, wait. Oh, wait. Oh, I cannot see anything. What did I do? Oh my god. It's funny they go like, no, road too steep, but then they do this. Who can explain me that? This is horrible. We're gonna destroy this. Nice try though, nice try, but I mean, to be honest, I mean, come on. Let's give it that one more shot. No, definitely not that. Or maybe, I got this, wait. It's all looking weird now, hold on. I always have so many issues with roads, guys. I don't know why, it's like SimCity, hates me or something. Yeah, I know, man, I know. Wait for it. Well, especially because of, you know, not having medium wealth. Yeah, not having medium wealth, it's killing me, man. Oh, look at that. How did you guys manage to be here? Oh, I see. Alright. Now we're gonna put something for medium wealth. Just medium wealth. Actually, we're gonna go like this freaking park. Well, what just happened? Oh, I got it. Gotta put it on the other end. So it extends the wealth from that to here. There we go. Now it's working. Yeah, you can rebuild there. Sorry, I made unthoughtful decisions. This is gonna keep you, you know, on futurization stuff. So this is a bridge of the future, huh? Look at that, I didn't know that. Why do I feel like people come here to get high? All right, let's schedule an event. I'm gonna have to remove this. No one in the city likes that spot. Like, oh, it's nasty, full of medium wealth people. Why? No, we need crappy people working here. You can't call them crappy. According to my lawyers, what I meant is that I needed really talented people that could not be found in other kinds of wealth, that are very talented in their own ways. There, I said it. I put that gun down. Alright, good. So, look at the people just coming here and go like, oh, this is so cool, bye. This is the road to the future. We don't want to take it. That's basically what's going on there. Oh, alright. Oh, there we go, yes. Anyway, I'm happy, you guys. Whoa, why am I making so much money? Psh. I love the hit gifts. Oh my god. Look at the buildings, guys. Look at the buildings. I love medium density buildings for like wealthy people. They look really good. Medium wealth, above all. Low wealth, not that much. I like low wealth, medium wealth, low density buildings. Like this. These houses are beautiful for me. The medium wealth one. The high wealth, they're too pretentious. They're like crappy. Oh, I get a mansion. You're just wasting space. Who are you? But we need people. Can I zone here? A scenario could be zoned like, must have. There we go, just meeting wealth people. That is great. But we need more, we need even more. We need to zone more, we can't. Who wanna live here? Now that's a spot. Not enough workers. There are enough workers. But there you go. Alright. I don't know. Yes, we wanted to get more people. Yeah, more high wealth people, just to make this thing well unbalanced. So let's see, right now I'm contributing with, some amount of high wealth people. Let's check by checking workers. So high wealth, now, this is workers. Total high wealth jobs. All right, workers. I got 600. This guy has, seems it right? 15,000. Yeah, I'm not gonna contribute that much. Just look at my terrain. I mean, come on. But I'll contribute a couple thousands. You know, I'll try to do something. I didn't want to build all mega towers. That would have been boring. But wait for it. Wait for it. Dairy, legendary. There we go. All right. Oh no, this doesn't look good anymore. Oh, this one futuristic. I know it looks roller coasty. That's not even. That's what I hate about this tool. It's not. It's never even. It's never even. It just never is. No, I cannot live with this. Sorry, you're gonna take the bridge. Yeah, that's what's gonna happen. But we can use this. We can totally use this once I destroy that. Because we can go like this, and this is actually land we can actually zone and do fancy things with. Well, actually, well, since we're at it. Wait. I still want to do something with this. I'm a terrible person. No, it's impossible. It's impossible. Alright, never mind. Well, we're still gonna. Gonna get some people in here. All right. Yes. So, more people. And maybe we should get a. Do we need a control net for this or not? We need more workers. Yeah, about that. I made a funny decision in my city not to have any low wealth people. All right. So we do have some areas with low wealth people. You can clearly see that. But I will just, you know, where they're trying to live. Oh man, this is not good. Just wait for this to go like higher density. That'll be fine. It'll be fine. Actually, you know what? We're gonna put a medium wealth level just for the sake of just having something. Oh, but then they won't have anywhere to shop. It'll take more space. Too much sewage. What are you talking about? Oh no, why? Oh no, why? Seriously, what? Oh, there's a park here. Alright, sorry. Don't let that freaking monster come here for me again. Alright. And then we're gonna take the. Oh no, we can't take this. We're gonna take this. Oh yeah, this is perfect. Oh yes, I found it. I found one spot for this. Well, I can maybe I can find a better spot for it that is farther from the city and that doesn't disturb that much. Maybe I can find a spot for it then it's not gonna bother me so much. Or not. Nope. I agree. Nope. Just not gonna happen, man. Nope. Oh, wait. This is a fine spot. Alright, here. Oh, wait. They have to come work here? Are they gonna do that? Because they're like, I can't. Don't mind. I'm not gonna risk it. I'm sure they do, but you know what? It's gonna look prettier here anyways. And you know that. You know it will. So, just come on. And yes, we're gonna fully upgrade this. Maybe I shouldn't have. I would have gotten the no cost one, definitely. That's for sure. Buenos. Alright. It's higher. Oh, yes. Alright, we got control net. We're fine. We had on the region. It does not matter. Come on. Suck up all the control net. Be controlled. I want you to be controlled. Oh, there we go. Oh, yes. And we're making space. We're doing great. Alright, yeah. So, medium. I'll get you shoppers. But first, let me get a medium apartment level because of, you know, the whole city falling apart for not having, like, any kind of other wealth. What's going on? Oh, so cool. That's really cool. What about worker shortage? Oh, I know that. The whole city has that issue.